This is one of the reasons that in Dark Souls 3, they just put the smith, Andre, into the hub. And I'm pretty sure he could do just about everything. And you'd bring him all the embers and all that. There wasn't a secondary blacksmith. And I think that's the only one that wasn't a secondary blacksmith. Because I know DS2 has him, DS1 definitely has him, because it has the giant strong I am forge I can. And the giant skeleton and that magic guy. DS2 had a couple. This had a couple. Bloodborne, it really isn't smithing. You're kind of doing it yourself. So it's much less like that. Beautiful. Up to 3. Yeah, that's the thing. I might have to farm Moonshade Stone if I'm gonna get that any further. But you know what? Let's see how far. Alright, that's good. It's doing it much faster now, I think. It's too bad I can't upgrade the Adjudicator Shield. Alright, so now, enough sandbagging. It is time to get to the Ritual Path. Let's make sure. He's still got Moonshade Stone. That's pretty good. Probably gonna be farming and buying from him. That Reaper looks really cool now. It looks like a character from, what's it called? The one with the rider, the four horsemen of the apocalypse. Damage isn't great. So we're gonna go with this. Oh, he probably is really good against magic damage, doy. Cause he a big magic man. I think I'm gonna have some trouble here. So, Darksiders. That's the one I'm talking about. It looks like a character from Darksiders. If I walk towards you and flail my arms... Owies. Oh, Shiza. Remember when this was easy for me last time? Oh, jeez. There we go. Thank God. So that's not gonna... This is not gonna be somewhere effective to farm unless I have... I have the claw. I have the claw. The claw doesn't have any magic. So I... That's something. I should be able to use the claw for this. At least it had something useful. Other than draining me of sharp stone. And souls. Because I put souls into it too. So I'll have to pull that out of storage. Oh, stupid. I knew that. I didn't remember. Alrighty. Oh my god. I have to go do that again now. Oh. So there's a really good chance I'm gonna lose 7,000 souls on that. Bow's probably a good option. Oh, crap. It's weird, like his finger is a catalyst. Oh, they're all dead now. That's a good farming spot. Maybe I'll crank up a bow. Get a big sticky bow, you know? Big bow, big sticky. With the white sticky slime. And no one knows what it is, the big white sticky slime. No one could possibly understand what it could possibly be. Alright, so we're actually going to try to get Makoto this time. There's got to be a way to do this. Oh! I don't remember a Black Phantom being down here. But maybe I'm wrong. Oh no, there was. There totally was. Didn't realize I was that low on health. Yeah, I got bleed on him. And he takes damage from his weapon. Come on. Moonshade stones, chunk. This is good. Hey. I don't know how to freaking get there. Is it just trial and error? Do you just drop until you get it?
It's you. Did you cleanse the world of the aforementioned phantom? God has chosen you. And for that we are thankful. Umbasa.
Umbasa.
God has chosen you, Umbasa.
Umbasa. Umbasa. How many times can you say Umbasa until it means nothing? It already does, so mission accomplished. Alright. We're gonna try this again. Here we go. How can you do that? The way is open. We who are alive opened it. No, just fine. Whatever. I want the Makoto. Gib Makoto. See, there's... You know what? I'm gonna try something stupid. You ready for stupid? No. So there seems to be nothing. They're very upset about all these dead stingrays. They can't stress that enough. Mm-hmm. Yeah. We had an issue with that in the past. Oh, come on. Stupid. Ritual Path is fun. It's just so fun. Alright, you know what? We're big and strong. We're gonna go fight Maneater. We're gonna give it a couple shots, and if we don't get it, then we're just gonna end the session there. And yeah, I'm kind of skipping around, but you know. Life skips around. I mean, it doesn't, but it does, you know. Oh, I totally, this is Sparta kicked, one of the tentacle head guys off the cliff. So, see that while I race to the boss. All right. So, let's see which one is technically the most powerful. 82-108. That gives us a grand total of 190 and 190. Well, then, we're going to go with the spear. Because it has a quicker attack. Oh my god! Oh, that's great! That's so dumb! Spikes on my boots. You've got to be joking with that one. Bastard. That was ridiculous. Did you see that one? Where I clearly walked up after the spell was done and it still knocked me back and damaged me? Alright. Now let's see if I get yeeted right off the side of the ledge again. Wow, that's ridiculous. Oh my god. Lock on camera just about killed me there. Whoa. Wow, I cannot freaking hit him because he won't stay still. Other one was doing better before. Ugh. Wow.
Did they make a deck?
Did they adapt difficulty in this game?
Cause seriously, it's feeling.
Bye. Oh, look, he's got the same weapon. Different shield, though. Running. Let's see, does it have a better scaling with magic? Is that why it's better? Stupid. It has an A scaling with magic. That's why it's better, because this is only C. Yeah, that's why it's better. Because scaling. Alrighty. We're ready to rumble now. Come on. Nope. Good luck on that nonsense. Oh. Oh, he pissed now. I cut off his tail. He's super mad. And he can't cast no spells. Where is he? Oh, that was dumb. Oh well. Whoa. Come on, I gotta get him quick. Crap. Yep, that's it. But I can do this one now. I am totally able to do this now. So I'll see you guys next time.